I've got a big dilemma. I got all this shit to deal with. Gotta juggle this all around. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Somehow I gotta get those fish and all that water into that tank on this stand in the same place that it's sitting. But I think I can do it because I got this backup kind of crabber tank. I don't know how I'm gonna set it up. It's got this part right here. It might not even hold water, but I'm gonna use that to take the water out of there. And I'm gonna get that thing out of here. And I'm gonna empty all the water out of there and put it into there. Well, this tank is over there where all this shit is all gonna have to be cleaned out of here. And then I'll empty all the water out of there into that until he's like on his side, and then just slide that tank over close to the bed. Then, before he freaks out, fill all the water back into it. And then take this stand and that tank and put it where that is, and then start taking all the water out of it again, putting it into this tank. And then when it starts getting too low, I gotta net him. And I used to use this net. He'd fit into that thing when I first got him. But now I think I'm gonna have to go and get my salmon steelhead game collapsible river net out and hope that he doesn't like hurt a fin or something in it. It's a pretty soft net, but jeez. And then I got so much to deal with. I guess I should stop bitching about it and recording it and get to it. So anyhow, now he'll be able to do figure eights in it.